grace. I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment?
Children.
Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device.
Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth?
You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rock have you been living under? Here, take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on.
Now shut up, shut up. Listen.
No phone calls, no letters. And I searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. I don't know. Depression, maybe. Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls.
You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing and no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah. Yeah. It's fucked.
Screw this.
We won't look for him. No one ever does anything.
Losers. Got. No, we gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs.
There's nothing up there. Whoa.
Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
What the hell is this place?
Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Who's this? Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
I say, what time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth to blustrate this sticky wicket.
Fuck yeah! Mm-hmm.
You guys are weird.
Addie's a professional. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're going to the hamburger bar, mother.
Abby, get back here right fucking now.
You're breaking up.
Abby!
Let me show you something.
Whoa. Where'd you get these power suits?
Made them. All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need it.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects.
It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
Are you Blackbird?
And who might you girls be?
I do not want to do that shit again.
Well, steward I, sis. Just like Daddy told us.
General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
On it.
Congratulations, girls. General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, hmm? Well, you were the daughters of the man who killed Hitler. So it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the resistance. Come back to me and Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
Verstärkung zu Ihrer Position.
Like they started evacuating citizens.
It's the Paris uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their pants.
Hey,
Hey, found a mini computer here. Maybe we can learn something from it. Jane stole your lunch money, Jess. Doesn't make her a Nazi.
Yeah. Close
enough. Gotta get a code. We should check that guard booth.
Hold on. Great, thanks.
on it, sis. Fucking A.
Who's the boss?
Dude, I'm fucking loving this suit.
Well, you look totally rad in it, so.
Maybe these will be valuable someday. Man, Nazis are the worstest, Jess.
Scum of the earth, Sophie. Scum of the fucking earth. This place totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
Thank you.
inspirational, Jess.
Oh, my God. Look what those fuckers did to this beautiful city, so...
We're gonna drive these Nazi assholes out, Jess.
Oh,
ah!
Shoot,
okay. A treat for you.
Oh my god.
The wine is excellent avec le chocolat. Cigarette? No. You should pull it down into your lungs like this. Now you. If it wasn't for the war, you beautiful girls could be having the time of your life. You should indulge in every moment.
Ladies. I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz. Piecing together the fragmented information, I deduced that he was looking for a place called Lab X.
That's where he must be then. Let's go!
Hold on, Jess. Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Sit down, ass wipe.
Shove it.
You know German.
We know enough.
Abby.
We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen.
Haben mich die Idioten in Berlin auf Labor X verbannt? Die Brüder. In ihnen befindet sich jeweils ein Hauptcomputer, abgeschirmt vom stadtweiten elektronischen Netzwerk. Alle Informationen zu Labor X aufgeteilt auf die Brüder. Ich will das.
That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Uber, and he was killed by the Nazis.
I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth used.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me. Thank you.
Soph, I fear the brothers may be out of your depth. You have to train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls? Du bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
You think we're missing something?
Like what?
Like the snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?
So, maybe there's something Hello. We can help out with.
Yeah, sure thing, sis.
I heard stories about Lombard's wife. They say she took part in many of his atrocities. Monsters are nothing without a neighbor's aid.
Whew. Huh? Air's a little stale.
Whatever happens, I'm chuffed I got to meet your dad. Such an inspiration to us all.
You girls are feisty, but I do not think that you are prepared for what is to come. You need to practice. Catherine Boulot was my brilliant mentor in medicine. Got her medical license in a practice.
Get it. The only thing the Nazis have left is Europe. So why can't the rest of the world kick their butts?
Daddy told me it's because what? Some people are just fucking idiots who can't get along.
Makes sense, I guess.
Find Lab X, and I think you'll find your dad, okay?
I was very young when the Nazis took our farm. I still remember walking through the streets as they escorted
us.
Hey.
Bonjour.
Can I speak to you?
Hi.
Hey girls. You remind me of my daughter. You and me meet her again soon.
Everyone is talking about the weather. What do they care when there are Nazis everywhere?
Mommy, can I have a word with you, please? Hey, I have something for you.
I am here to kill Nazis. That is what I live for. That is all I have.
Hey, y'all.
Howdy.
I know more about how this. I was part of the SS after France was occupied, and later joined in a group of the stuff.
The Cyberpilot is an advanced robotic system developed by the Nazis.
Jump through some of the plot holes. Salut.
Hello.
Je vous en prie, I need help from you girls.
Come here. I'll tell you something.
Hey, I need to speak to you. Hey, can you help me with something?